Welcome back to another video. So this is gonna be a top five video, and this week's top five topic is dun 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 dun, top five most annoying things your partner does. Does that make sense? Your partner does, your partner do? Why does that not make sense to me? Oh, whatever. I don't care if that doesn't make sense. You get what I mean. So this week I put it on my Instagram. I said this. You guys, I thought I was gonna get like 4 or 5 answers max. I got 35. 35 answers. So obviously I just needed 5 because it's top 5. But I got 35, so I got an extra 30, which one I'm so grateful for. So I think I'm gonna do a part 2. I just put a number next to each one, put a number in a hat, picked out 5. And then I picked out a bonus one. So if your answer didn't make it, it'll probably be in the next video. So thank you so much to those who answered. I got some pretty funny ones and deep ones as well. I got some questionable ones as well. So top 5 most annoying things your partner does. Number 5. Puts his dirty clothes next to the dirty laundry basket. If this isn't relatable, I don't know what is. If your partner actually puts his dirty clothes in the laundry basket, sis, that's annoying. I can understand that. That's really annoying. Guys, do better. Or even girls. If you're a lady and you do this, shame on you. Keep the hygiene up and let's make less mess. Do better. Be better. Number 4. Leaves his wet towel on the bed. You know what? This would annoy me. However, last night I did that. I never noticed that I do that. This is my shower right here. Shower, get changed in there, bring my towel out, and for some reason I just like plonked my wet towel on the bed. I would just like to apologize on behalf of us who leave our wet towels on the bed. I apologize. Sorry, John. Okay, number 3. When I'm looking trashy as hell and he tells me to go into the store to do our shopping. No! Yeah, I wouldn't do that. Like, shame on you for making your person, your significant other, go into the store looking trashy according to her. Don't do that. That's annoying. Does your partner do that to you? But who cares what you look like, to be honest? Who even cares what you look like? I know it's kind of embarrassing, but number 2 most annoying thing your partner does, not telling the whole truth. That would be so annoying. I mean, like, for little, depends on what it is, I guess. Like, I sometimes, like when it comes to like if I was to buy something, if it was like $25 or $29, I would like scale it down to, yeah, it was like 20 bucks. I would never like tell a like half truth on something serious. Yeah, that would be annoying. I'd find that annoying. Even though I do it sometimes, just on like, they're just white lies, they're just little things, you know. I just shave the price like by $5. If it's $29, do you say it's $29 or do you say it's $20? Because I'm the later one, I say 20. Even if it's $29.99, I will say around $20-$21. I won't say it was 30. No. Never. So number 1 most annoying thing your partner does according to this person is sucking up to you so they can go out with the boys. Oh, that would be so annoying. I can't really relate to this one. Like, I don't care if you go out with the boys, just don't suck up to me. I don't like people greasing up to me so they can get something in return. That's annoying. I find that annoying. So I can only imagine if your partner was just sucking up to you so that they can go out with their friends. Do people do that? I'm sure a lot of you can relate to your partners sucking up to you so that they can go out with their friends. And I guess that would be annoying. So understandable. So let me know what you guys think. Is that annoying for you guys? All right, so that was top five most annoying things that partners do. And I have a bonus question. And because, you know, I got 35 questions, I'm allowed to have a bonus question, right? All right, so bonus question. Says they're too tired to drive out somewhere to sightsee or to have dinner, but can drive out 30 minutes to go to training. I would find that really annoying because I love to go out places. I love to go out to new places to have dinner. I love to go out to new areas to sightsee. I just love doing that with my husband and my children. So if John was to be like, no, I'm too lazy, I don't want to do that, I can't be bothered, I'm tired from work, but can drive out 30 minutes to go and do something like for himself, like either whether it be training or like see his friends, please don't do that because that's so annoying. Like, spend time with your family. I get it if you're tired, that's cool. If you're tired, that's fine, but don't make time for your training and don't make time for your friends if you can't be bothered doing that stuff with your partner or your family. Not cool. And go and sightsee. We live in a beautiful world. Go and sightsee wherever you may be. Wherever you live, whether it be in Australia or New Zealand, go check out new places and do that for your partner. Come on. This is my top five for this week. If your answer didn't make it into this week's video, it will definitely make it into the next top five most annoying things your partner does video. I don't know what my next top five will be, but I will let you know when I know. And if you don't know, now you know. Okay, thank you so much for watching, guys. I will see you next time. Bye! Whoa.